worms got something new. Old Vulcan's got something new for you. Oh, don't forget a fan. You are as wise as you are powerful. Too hard a bargain, friend. Let me know if I can help you. An excellent choice. What would you ask of this humble merchant?
end well for you, Northman.
Thank you.
Do it! Tear out her heart while she still lives! I want to hear her scream!
I am one of the chosen. I can grant your every wish.
Can you restore the balance?
It's coursing with power. Really think he's going to let you live long enough to collect on your end?
Without your feathered friend, how will you escape this prison of rock?
I'll find a way.
You have certainly proven yourself resourceful. Perhaps I can provide a quicker way.
Speak plainly, demon.
Serpent holes, ancient paths that worm their way beneath the husk of this dead world and beyond. I use them to get about, and for a price, so can you.
What do you want, Baldrum?
A trifle, really? The Chosen's heart. I felt its power the moment you stepped from that tower. You wound me, horseman. I would never come between you and your friend Samael. No, I only wish to look at the heart. One glance, and our bargain is sealed. Samael will be pleased. The serpent holes are yours, horseman. Seek me out when you wish to use them. You've brought down Tiamat, have you? The Destroyer will... You've brought down Tiamat, have you? The Destroyer.
trust that she suffered?
Not nearly enough.
Beautiful. The second guardian, the Griever, moves in tunnels beneath this place. But first there is an obstacle that must be removed. Ulfane, one of the Old Ones.
You didn't mention that before.
Changing the deal already, Samael.
Be silent, filth. My business is with the Horsemen. Ulfane is no ally of the Destroyer. But you won't find the Griever without confronting the Black Hammer. And that will require strength you don't possess. Yet.
What the hell do you think you're doing, Samael?
Tell it, Watcher. How you stifle the Horseman's true power in order to keep him on the Council's leash. War. Destroy this parasite.
You so much as blink at me, and the Council will end you, both of you. I'm protected.
Not in here. You are War, rider of the Red Horse. Not some puppet on this pathetic creature's strings.
War, I will make you suffer.
Focus your anger. A great rage stirs within you, clawing to get out. You must release it, or a puppet army.